sitting at a tiny table in a ritzy restaurant. She was staring at her coffee cup. He was trying to keep his courage up by applying booze. Talk was small when they talked it all. They both knew what they wanted. There was no need to talk about it. They were old enough to scope it out and keep it loose. She said, "You don't look like my type, but I guess you'll do." Third date romance, old aunt rendezvous. And he said, "I'll even tell you that I love you if you want me to." Third date romance, old aunt rendezvous. They left the bar, they got in his car, and they drove away. He drove to the family inn. She didn't even have to pretend, didn't know what for. And he went to the desk and made his request while she waited outside. Then he came back with the key. She said, "Give it to me and I'll unlock the door." She kept saying, "I've never really done this kind of thing before. Have you?" Third date romance, romance rendezvous. And he said, "Yes, I have, but only a time or two." The great romance, romance rendezvous. The great romance, romance rendezvous.